Texas change during the commercial break. Pretty Deadly has taken control of Sheamus and Ridge Holland.
And this is exactly the mistake people make with Pretty Deadly.
Oh.
Not judge a book by its cover. These two have been nothing short of vicious. And this is some payback for Sheamus right now.
Oh. Multiple time tag champs down in NXT. Only a matter of time before they win the gold here.
I don't care who you are. If you can do a number on Sheamus like this and have him lying at your feet, you are dangerous.
Sheamus looking to fight back. Oh, and that running uppercut. Tag from Wilson, and here comes Elton Prince. And the double team again by Pretty Deadly.
Again, the tag team tacticians. Another shot of the pin smash from Kit Wilson. The quick tags just smothering Sheamus, giving him no room to breathe, keeping a fresh man in there. Just outstanding work from Pretty Deadly.
They claim they have the charisma to be on a cheer team and also the technical ability to be on the wrestling mat, which of course they are here tonight.
Well, there are a couple of femme fatales here on SmackDown who are as dangerous as they are gorgeous.
And Sheamus learning that firsthand. And the WWE fans here at the PNC Arena trying to will Sheamus back into this match. Kit Wilson in trouble on Sheamus's shoulders. Sheamus creating some separation for himself, but he's got to make a tag to Ridge.
Pretty Deadly seem adamant they want no part of Ridge Holland in this matchup. He's the danger man for the Brutes.
And now Elton Prince making sure that a tag will not take place. Kit Wilson with a neck breaker to Sheamus. Quickly into the cover. Hook of the leg by Wilson. Sheamus kicks it too.
Sheamus is just drowning in offense right now. Cannot get a breath of air.
And that's what Pretty Deadly's trying to do. Swarm Sheamus. Keep him down. Not allow him to get back to a vertical base. Wilson now top rope. Sheamus back to his feet. One! That's what I'm talking about. You can't allow Sheamus to get back up. They did that. He delivered the knee. Now is a chance to make a tag.
Well, you open up that window. Sheamus is kicking it through and then coming after you straight after.
And here comes the self-proclaimed resident roughneck of the Brawling Brutes, Ridge Holland, who's wiping out Pretty Deadly. Man has all the tools, all the potential in the world, having the opportunity here tonight to show it off.
Sheamus views Ridge as his own personal protege, the heir apparent to the meat and potatoes brutalist style of Sheamus himself.
Yeah, that pub brawl mentality.
I will tell you this, Cole, when Ridge's rage takes over, there's simply no
soul.
Just using Pretty Deadly as a missile against one another.
And Ridge Holland. Oh, and a fisherman's buster. Here's the cover. Is it enough to put him away? Hook of the leg and a kick out by Prince.
And hats off to Elton Prince. That would have put away a ton of competitors. And wisely, Prince getting out of dodge while he still can.
Meanwhile, Sheamus heading up now to the top rope. Pretty Deadly. Sheamus. Down goes Kit Wilson.
Cannot be much more terrifying than a leaping Sheamus coming at you 20 feet in the air.
And Ridge Holland off that side slam into the cover. Wilson's going to break things up and save the matchup for Pretty Deadly.
He did too, Ridge.
Brogue! Kit Wilson brogued out of the ring. Elton Prince sends Sheamus over the top rope. And now Elton Prince loosening the protective padding on that steel turnbuckle. And Ridge, throat first! Throat first into the steel turnbuckle! The exposed steel to the already injured throat of Ridge Holland. Prince with the leg drop!